The ship sinks, but the structure remains intact. The cargo may move into the ship's hull, and the stowage position may alter slightly. This scenario will create a continuous site.